Hi guys. In today's video, I'm going to talk about the current situation on the real estate market in Dubai. Well, now this is a question that everybody asks. Most of the clients, especially international clients, they asking me, they calling me, they message me, Vitaly, what is the situation in Dubai? What's going on in real estate market? Well, I will start from the beginning of last year and then until now, what is going on, both on secondary market and the situation, of course, from developers, as I'm specializing on the properties from developers of plan and the ready from developers. Well, when the coronavirus started February, March last year, everybody was in a way panicking, and people who were almost ready to buy a property, they decided to postpone their decision until the situation will get clear. And also, a lot of people, they lost their jobs, so they were not in a position to buy a property. And definitely all of this affected the situation on the market, and the prices dropped a lot. Prices fell down, and it was, you can say, in March, April, it was a buyer's market. Like, if people who had cash to buy a property, they could get a very good deal, because some of the sellers, they were desperate, they need to get rid of the property, and also there were not so many buyers on the market. So that was the situation. But then it continued, let's say, from March, April until mid of summer. And what we could see from Q4 2020, if we see the report from Dubai Land Department, the huge amount of transactions happened in Q4, especially it was very active in November and December. Most of the companies, they had brokers, they were very busy. There were a lot of transactions happening on the secondary market. And prices, what is surprisingly, the prices started even increasing in some of the areas. Not all over Dubai, but it started obviously from the premium areas, from top areas, like first of all is the Palm Jumeirah, Dubai Marina, even downtown, prices started picking up. And Dubai Hills Estate also in huge demand. And if in March last year, March, April, you would find deals, let's say on secondary market, like minus 20%, minus 30% from the price that owners paid initially when they purchased from developers. Now, for example, in end of last year and beginning of 2021, in areas, let's say Dubai Hills, prices increasing so much that already sellers, they don't want to sell, they want to wait and they want to see. And there is even like a auction going on, you know, like a competition between buyers. So one is giving 2 million, another one 2.1, 2.2. So this is what's happening on the market. This is from the perspective of a secondary market. Then about the developers. So what happened with all the developers? A lot of, especially last year, a lot of projects were handed over by developers, and still due to the situation, due to the pandemic, they had a lot of units available in the ready buildings, which they didn't sell. So obviously for developer, it's not a very good position if they have handed over the project and they have a unit they didn't sell. So they have two options. Either they will lease it or they need to sell it. So to lease it, not all of the developers, they like that strategy to lease their own units. So in order to sell it, they should offer something special to the client, right? Because if it will be definitely the secondary market, you can get a better deal. So what they did, most of the developers, the project handed over, they offered a payment plan from developer up to 8 years, some project even up to 10 years. So what it means? For example, you pay 10% down payment, it's a ready property, you can receive the key, you can move in, and the remaining balance you pay to developer for 5 years, 6 years, sometimes even 8 years. And sometimes with a small interest, sometimes even without interest. Plus, if you're buying from developer, you're not paying for the registration, you're not paying for agency commission, first of all, and sometimes even registration. So developer, as you know, in Dubai, to buy a property, you need to pay 4% Dubai Land Department registration. So most of the developers, they waive this. You don't need to pay for registration. You don't need to pay for agency commission. 10% or 15%, you receive the key and you pay to developer. This is a good option. If I give you the examples of the options. For example, one is Al Andalus at Jumeirah Golf Estates. There is an offer, as I mentioned, 10%. You can receive the key 90% for 6 years. Another project, the Army Town, also ready to move in, 10% and 90% for 8 years. Even in Dubai Marina, there was a select group. They were offering 50% ready building, 50% you can pay, and then for a few years you have the to pay the balance, remaining 50%. So That is the situation, and a lot of sale happened end of the 2020, beginning 2021 from developers as well. With this kind of offer, people they like this option, because even, let's say, even if you buy in secondary market with a mortgage, you need 25% down payment, you need 4% registration, 2% commission, plus mortgage registration, this, that. So you need initially around 33% to put down in order to do the handover. This option, developer, they give you a chance to pay only 10% and get the key. So this is the situation, and we see this trend is going on. The price is picking up, stabilizing and picking up in other areas as well. And a lot of activity is going on in the market. So to sum up, I would say this is still a good time to get into on the property ladder, to buy a property here in Dubai, because once the situation will get even better, first of all, developers, they won't be given such kind of offers. And for you as an investor or a buyer, it's always better to buy when the price is starting to increase, not on the peak. Yeah, let's say, for example, in the next few years, the prices will start going up. So definitely it's better for you if you have a chance to buy it now. And then we'll see how it goes for the next couple of years. Plus Expo 2021. So I'm sure there is a positive trend on the market. And I'm sure it will be continuing for this year at least, and probably for the future. Thank you very much for watching the video, and please like and subscribe to my channel, and definitely if you have any questions regarding real estate in Dubai, you can always contact me, my contact details below, and if you are interested to buy a property, you're not sure which project is the best one for you, I'll be glad to assist you and to help you to choose the best property for you, and see you in the next video. Thank you very much.